Hello, and welcome to Just Hoops. In today's video, we're going to finish our college basketball preview by taking a look at Marcus Carr of the Texas Longhorns. Marcus Carr was one of the most elite point guards in college basketball last year, and now he's joining this new-look Texas Longhorn team under new coach Chris Beard. So to start off the video, we're going to talk about his shooting ability. Carr has a real nice stroke. Technique-wise, he's able to get good feet, he elevates well, he extends full, finishes with a nice follow-through, he's able to shoot off the bounce, off the catch, on the move. He shot 31% last year for Minnesota, but I believe in a Texas system with more talent around him, he'll get more clean opportunities to knock down shots. He does a really good job at creating space off the bounce, which we'll talk about more in the next segment. But overall, his shooting ability makes him stand out, and in a Chris Beard system where the ball will move and everyone will get equal opportunity, his ability to shoot the ball at a high clip could prove to be vital for the Longhorn success. So now let's dive in more to his elite scoring ability. Carr is an elite scorer, averaging 19 points per game last season on 38 from the field. He had a ton of volume scoring wise, he was the main option for the Golden Gophers, and he just has a knack to knock down and make tough contested shots time and time again. Last year, he was the main threat offensively for Minnesota, and you could see this in these clips. He'd get downhill, he'd finish through contact, he had a real nice floater. His pull-up game was nice when he had enough space to create off the bounce and rise up. He has a real nice step back, you saw in them three-point clips. Overall, he can break down anyone on the bounce, it seems like. He's really good in the pick and roll at finding space, whether that means making contact to create that space or getting an angle and getting by guys. He could put it on the ground, get space, finish through contact, find space to create opportunities for him to score, and he does it at an elite level. So now, let's talk about Carr's playmaking ability they showed last year in Minnesota. As a playmaker, Carr developed over time. He averaged 4.5 assists last year, and it was mainly due to the amount that he had the ball in his hands and his scoring ability, attracting defenders to him. The gravity he had on the floor last year forced him into playmaking, and he did a pretty good job at it. He was really good at finding the open players on drives, whether that meant kicks, whether that meant the big in the crack, or he was really good in trap situations where he was able to find the cross-court open shooter or find the big hanging out in the paint. His playmaking ability this year for the Longhorns should improve due to having a large amount of talent around him. He'll be able to find guys like Jones and Biggs on the inside at a more consistent level, and he won't have such a high scoring load on him where he's going to be able to make plays in space over and over again. Finally, let's talk about Chris Beard's favorite side of the ball, defense. Marcus Carr is a very underrated defender. He is small at 6'2", 190, and teams did hunt him last year at times, but he held his own. He's a physical, gritty defender. He's really active in the gaps. He's awesome in rotation when he recovers the shooters, closes out, contests shots without fouling, stays in front. He slides. His technique on defense is incredible. He's able to stay low, have active hands, make it hard for the ball to do what they want to do. When he got posted up, he was physical. He was not backing down and not giving the offense an inch. His impact in the gap can't go without notice. He's really good in the passing lanes where he's able to pick off passes at a consistent rate. He'll blow up actions. He's going to fight over any screens that come his way. He's active at stabbing at the ball, poking it out. Just doing these little things could translate to winning plays. His ability to just play hard at this end of the floor can definitely translate to a Chris Beard system where defense comes first. He's going to be able to get up into the ball, pressure. He's going to be active in the gap, especially on the no middle attack that Chris Beard likes. He's going to be active in that baseline gap, forcing the ball to get uncomfortable, trying to reverse. He'll be a player at this end of the floor that can bring a winning impact. So to conclude the video, Marcus Carr was the number one transfer in the portal for a reason, and Chris Beard was able to land him. His ability to score on offense is like not many guards could do in college basketball. He's going to be an awesome defender within a defensive system, and his playmaking ability should improve with the amount of talent around him. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are ready for college basketball to tip off. And thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.